when the study concludes in June, it'll take us a few months probably to compile the data. And then when the Visual Snow Initiative holds their conference is when we'll release the information and then hopefully share with the rest of the community.